Hello, and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stocks fluctuated today as investors weighed disappointing retail and jobs data with the Federal Reserve's optimistic forecast. In early afternoon trading, the Dow dropped 12 points, and the NASDAQ and S&P 500 rose less than 1 point. Oil prices rose today as a weaker dollar drove investors toward energy commodities. Benchmark crude for September delivery rose 80 cents to $70.96 a barrel. In local news, Biomatrix Scientific Group has entered a letter of intent to develop a new cancer vaccine. Biomatrix will work with TheraInject on a vaccine the company is currently developing. Also, Mad Catz Interactive has secured a multi-year license for trademarks of a range of PC and video game accessories. And PacWest Bancorp has declared a quarterly cash dividend of 1 cent per common share. PacWest is a bank holding company with $4.5 billion in assets and one wholly owned subsidiary, Pacific Western Bank. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Monica Unhold, and thanks for clicking.